I feel like I've fought all my life for this. This one part, this one third, I've always missed. No, just don't let it go. I started the fight, but now I'm losing. So will I fall again? I'm scared of heights, yet it was me.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Mad Max, where I need to go to the other side of the whole thing.
In my heart of hearts, I've always known you were a legend!
Okay, sticking to the road. Gotcha.
Look, you all out of the bear.
Goodbye, tire.
Stay put.
Oh, that's right, I don't have the scrap pickup stuff here. One of these does have an upgrade for me to buy. $1,400 for the Thunderpin of Rapture. Okay, so why can't I get in here? I'll be right back, folks. I gotta deal something real fast. And I'm back. And I still have no clue how I'm supposed to get up in there. Thank you. a way in. No, I don't think that's gonna be how it works. Pretty sure there's a reason it has this coming through here. Pipe just stops. Well, it probably goes up into that.
Here, they frown upon the righteous and sacred. They throw our pure acolytes like tombstones on the city walls. They will not share their wealth with nobody, even if it would mean the becoming of a supreme car worth so much more than their precious top.
Guess I'm just gonna have to keep. Feeling. But I may just be skipping ahead myself. Okay, let's go do this one. Ugh, boy.
I hear the outcry's got all twinkling again.
I'm ready to race.
Excellent. Tonight, we race!
Woo.
Gas towners, wastelanders, lowly specks
and big wings alike. Behold, what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness! Tremble before the big chief!
Okay.
Glass of fresh and delish fixin' for our piping hot mixin'. The teasing, the pleasing, the concubine! Oh! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper. Our beloved champion, Stango!
Champion's fortune
and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
Liney boy.
It is time to let the people know, and the blood flow.
Stango, he rides big, and that cart has fight.
What we got?
Got the old thunder tip boy, big homie devil. No mind.
That gotta be enough.
Will be. You just pick the target.
Goodbye. Oh, two with one shot. Oh, is it slowly going up? Bam. Woo. Damn it. Come on. Didn't realize I had so many tokens. Jeez. Ooh. To catch up to him. Where is he? Ah, jeez! Keep slamming into things. Dang it. Goodbye. Oh, come on. Shit. Ah, I always hit that one tiny little thing that just stops me dead in my tracks. Shit. The camera turning like that just totally screws me up. Fired a single one at him this time. There he is. Fuck. God damn it. I don't even know what I hit that time. No, I'm not gonna be able to do it this time, because I can't even catch up to him now. Yep, there it goes. Shit. What the? Oh, come on. Everything being so difficult right now, just a tiny little adjustment makes it so hard to drive. I end up killing myself again. Because I'm trying to turn, and I end up hitting one tiny little thing that throws me across the goddamn track, and I can't adjust to dodge it, because then I go careening into the other wall. Surprised I actually got a glimpse of him before I blew myself up. Ooh, I think I hit him. Damn you. There we go. No! Damn it! I'm gonna tap one little thing and blow up. Snarf. Damn it. I'll get him this time. Oh, damn it. Slamming it behind me and hitting me in that corner again really didn't help. Ah, dang it! Did I win? How'd I do that? Wait, me and her have to fight now? Yep.
Got no quarrel with you.
How many times do I have to break that arm?
The victor and the ruination.
Lighty boy.
You and me. We were meant to be together.
Hey! You're not done here yet, friend. He's coming out of reach here.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight! The great prize of Gastown will be delivered by someone very special. Dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us from the afterlife! Bask in his glory, O Gastown! He who has conquered death like his father before him! Immortal! An Olympian! A Godhead!
Does he still? Yeah, he recognized me. Scroterus Maximus. On super Scrotus. Woo! Oh, seriously? Loot. Give me that slurp. Get me the hell out of here.
Need to fill up on water.
You need to die. Haha. Food. Filling. Uh-oh. Now he's got fire. And he's at full health.
Slithers out of my see. See what you have done.
You took my car.
Your car. No. My car. My land. Oh, it's mine.
I did a good bit.
Fighting Gray! Help your master! Ow.
Take him, Lord Strotus!
That is twice I have almost beat you, and twice I have been stopped by something or someone.
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well, and when you do...
I can't enough for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up... You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
Swin, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair. Huh?
Well then. What the what?
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The name you dog eater.
There now, dinky dee, huh? We're all friends here, huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
Guessing that's supposed to be his wife. I think he's having a near-death experience here, folks.
You have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us.
Yep.
You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Totally losing it. Is that the black on black?
Sleep well, leech. I am Scab. War boy I was. No. Bloodbag. Was made for greatness. Born to die in battle.
Yeah, but you did it! You failed him! You failed Scrotus! And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Hey, it's my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking! Blood leech! Blood leech outside!
Wow, that audio is way off.
I gotta find her. Make sure the car is safe.
Okay. Down and under, it would seem. No. Okay then. It's not the way to go.
Said concubine, she'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope, they call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere. Mere race and speed and dexterity alike.
It's quiet. But I'll trust it.
Hope has a new wasteland mission.
Town saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crowdeath. He runs races like I do.
Huh?
He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Yeah, put him here. Brain bag pulling his stunts. Yeah, might have to deal with that. All right.
Okay. Now I gotta go back around to where I was trying to get in earlier, I'm guessing.
The outcry wants his vehicle. He's got loudspeakers on.
I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night. And they can't get home. Rest.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
Wait, what? Oh, I see. To actually turn around and go back.
Don't slay us. We have no value.
I'll be back to help you in a moment. I've got this to deal with.
Down here.
What the hell is that? Coach Canada, postmodern socio-political strata, as well as the inner landscape of the urban outsider. It speaks legends of our need for comfort in an increasingly hostile world. As well as offering a blistering lecture on our need for humility.
Oh, it's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today.
It's just a crazy looking thing.
Oh, maybe I can go through here. Off.
Ah. Okay. Here we go. Over here. Okay, here's one of them.
Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
Here's a second one. To go back down. Do I? Here we go, up. It's all right there, come on. Here's the third one. That's everything. Didn't lose all that much health at all. Okay. Come on, around the pipe. There we go. Oh, well, can't get out that way. Thunder Prune of Awe.
I found you.
Okay, then. Since we're out here, we might as well head over to Deep Fryer. See what he has for us. And drop off his stuff. Okay. That's Prime Scrap, just driving away. Oh well. We'll live.
Like the burner is gone.
Well, that. That looks like fire. Okay. There's hope.
There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her.
Big Mama lift kit upgrade. I think I've already got the biggest lift kit I can get. No potatoes, no butter, no meat. Okay then.
You found the tomb, right? And the vehicle inside?
Talk to the flyer about.
I just remembered that this is right here. And what do you want? Garface.
In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Sirs,
traitors, heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are you?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
So that's how I get the tortures.
I still see it's luck.
Nighttime. Burning Mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Another mess come.
For the eye of the lord and pilgrim such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Mound. Do you know it?
I've heard of it, yes. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down.
This is it.
Look how it is.
Keep the car safe.
Yep. Have fun with this. Could really kill a person. Kicking them in the stomach and having the back of their head hit something metal like those stairs, damn, that's gonna hurt. Food. Water. Technically in shelter, so here it is. This is what I came for. Okay, the next thing I'm looking for is that. Is that the Burning Mound? Oh, that's the hatch. crap, ow. Ah, jeez. Thinking the rest of the scrap is knocked away. Like, really far away. Oh, ow, jeez. No. Survive the storm, that way you can break open the box and get the loot. No. Oh, where's my scrap? Did the box break? Hey, we survived. Nice. What? Where? I got shot and I don't know where from.
True.
this here, since I already got it. Is there anything back behind you I need to put together as a project? Did I already look back here? I did. Okay.
Sharpshooter!
My question is, again, where? Shut up. Anybody else? No? Good. Bam. 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 And I've reached my goal. The Thunderpoon of Rapture. And then finally, the Thunderpoon of Awe. But for 1800.
Hear that?
Nope, coming, you don't hear anything.
We gotta be.
Here it is. I found what I came for. I said you didn't hear anything. Damn right, you better be running off. Tired of all you. Back in we go. Learn, children. Learn all you can, for one day you will realize that you're trapped here. Forever. I hope you understand what you're doing.
Scrooge is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The big chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Ow. Well, with as little health as I had, I kind of expected that. Not kind of, I completely expected that. Hey, full health. Okay. Let's keep going, shall we? Ferals. There it is.
Trophies.
Yeesh. Water! do what I can. Why I just stood there. Grab it. Fuel the generator.
Let's get this thing to the Hunchback.
I'm kinda stuck here and I can't really move at all. There we go. Oh, come on, work with me. This thing's a beast. Jeez. I'm gonna say now handling on this thing is friggin' terrible. You gotta get to the temple, it's right there.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Crotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. But he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I will wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Am I sitting on... Okay. What kind of... crazy person does this make me to sit in his seat? Feels like an asshole.
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll have kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Open Glory. Geert.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Well then. Where does he have her? There. Okay, we're gonna go grab that.
Get it.
Well, that's a victory. Heal up really quickly. And make sure this is full. Aunt Mary, say hello to Alexis, the world's first living genius. She will save the world and become president. Okay, then.
Well, she failed at saving the world. We all did.
Gotta be like that to a baby, do ya? It is. Is that all of it? Okay, look like I can kind of head back the way I came then. Did it? Look at Scarecrow.
Guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh? Less nukes to threaten us around here.
Where's Wally when you need him?
This was once a very different world. A world where brother did not kill brother for scraps. A world where laws and rules were respected and nurtured. You protected your family and your children.
I don't remember.
Your body remembers. It trembles. It wants you to smother the past for fear of madness.
I'm looking hard. There's nothing.
Look again and again. It's right there in front of you.
Well then.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods, but the angel calls for our holy work to go.
Okay. Set out. The tunnel out of the scrap heap. Woo! Booking it. Oh, shoot. I went way past it.
talked about a hatch in the sea. Might lead to something about it.
A hatch? Oh, my luck, how will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait, I spot!
Things must have shifted recently to uncover this.
Okay, down we go.
Do you spy something?
It was a bus or a train. Starting to look more like a train.
A train.
Lovely.
Easy now.
Can like not do that, thank you.
Someone took shelter here. Must be something here of use.
This must have been a transit center.
Shelter. Just what she was looking for. Hunchback can probably fix it up.
Some scrap up there. And in there. We're supposed to get inside to it. Like that. I can pop the hatch on the top. I saw this interaction symbol just as I was turning away. Okay, how do I get out now? Like that. Yeah, yeah. Seriously, there's a shelter going. There's a storm going on out there right now. I guess I'll just have to wait it out in here. There just had to be a storm at this moment.
Hey,
Well, somebody blew up. See, we're just gonna wait out the storm. I'll be right back, folks. Okay, I'm really hating that the storm is taking so flippin' long. Oh, yay, it's done. Oh, hi there. Go get these boxes, shall we? right there. There's the last one. Hey. Oh, come on. $2,300 for the major big chief. You were just over.
Blame me for saying safe, but we should really not risk the opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Correct.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Tellbucket, go? Where do I fit? Saint?
Oh, I wasn't supposed to come in here.
They're coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
There he is.
Saint.
It's not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up.
Great. Go back into the Underdune.
Again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
We're
us
here
out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The Blizzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where are they keeping?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder.
Fudge sickles. Bounced off my target platform.
This is falling apart. Stay with the car. Choke bucket! He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Okay, I'll just use the pop of flarewood. I get back out. He'll come get me. I gotta go deeper. But they're above me.
No!
safe now, kid. Keep looking for the child.
Oh, gotta go find her.
So, it's one of three.
Don't know why my light keeps turning off. Someone doesn't have a kid.
Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these.
Did that kid just go back?
Find that child. What was that? We've got to be another way to get to her.
His name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you.
Through here.
Do you know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
Am I gonna be walking this slow the whole way? Lovely. No, I'm gonna steal that car.
Stay here.
I'll stay.
Just like the biggins.
Come on, that's our ride.
Boy, just put her in the car, put her on the car. There we go. Is it me or does this car have a V8 engine?
You and me?
Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes.
I think that's one of the smaller V6s actually. Hope they have built the seatbelts in this thing.
The old man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man. And he was friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. That's smart. But why the underdog?
Mama had a scratchy nap. A safe place was full. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. Old man was killed.
I see.
He survived.
Hey, got out without it. Oh no.
Sick time.
Oh, I have mines. Nice. I am now a road warrior. Ow. Keep dropping. Okay, looks like they decided to leave me alone. Finally. And she's over at Deep Briar, yeah. Hey, that looks familiar.
That's Gaston. That's where your mom is at.
Gaston? Gaston safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
Cause I can. My question is, why wouldn't we be able to take the mine planting part from the drop kicker and like equip it underneath where Chum Bucket sits. Or raise Chum Bucket's platform a little bit. I don't know why I keep dropping them. I just am.
Here we are. We made it.
So, I get to see Mama?
Nope. You don't get to see anything ever again. You have to wear these dark glasses for the rest of your life.
Mama!
I found you.
ripped out her mother's throat. Yeah, he ain't here.
The car. Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame. Ship.
You let him go. You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
He is terrified.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you going to have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a prison. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Well then.
Never should have trusted the hunchback. Too close now.
No, he took it all the way back over here. Let's go get it. It shows me the Thunderpoon down in the ammunition area, but I can't switch to it. Ooh. Whoa. Just now realized I could have been using that this whole flipping time. Woo! This is the second time I've done this, but this time I got free. Hey, no. That answers the question. Are those bombs strapped to the sides? Yeah. Yep, there it is. Uh-oh. This time he's just sleeping.
You came for me.
Oh no.
You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you, a woman, a child, a whole little family. You must be the dad. Well, now, daddy's gonna die.
Lovely. Okay. Can't blast him. Gotcha.
I'll tell you, my blade peels away the first layer of your skin.
What's that?
Dang it. Ah. Gotcha. Come on. Ah, dang it. Ow. Ow. Jeez. Got him.
What did he tell you? Lord Scrotus was
Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me. He's there right now, killing him slow. It all starts to tasty ways.
Oh, please hit him and run him over. Yep, there we go.
That I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would Tomahawk be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
Goodbye. Oh yeah, you know it. Though, here's the thing. Running him over might not have killed him. We don't know, since freaking running a chainsaw through their brain doesn't kill people in this place. Wow! I said, God damn, what a rush! Called the silent treatment, buddy. Get used to it. It's all the rage. I know it got more if I grabbed it, but... Oh well. Well, that's the thing! Chumbucket built the car for Max. It is legitim-